To embed a visualization in your web page, right-click on the visualization and click Embed Chart. You can customize selections, appearance, and interaction options for the embedded sheet. You can select which language to use in menus for the embedded object. You can select which theme to use for the embedded object. You can choose to show the selections bar above the sheet. And you can select to clear all selections made in the app when the object is rendered. You can select to apply a bookmark and use the selections defined in the bookmark. When you finish customizing your embedded object, copy the iframe code of the visualization and add it to your web page. Since we selected the option to allow interactions and selections, people will be able to make selections in the embedded chart and interact with data. You can also embed a visualization with your current selections applied. To do so, select the Use Current Selection option. Copy the iframe code and paste it into your website. As you can see, the selections we made are applied in the embedded visualization. Users can remove the selections and make new ones. You can also embed entire sheets in your website. The process is similar to embedding visualizations. In this example, we are going to change the theme and select the Show Selection bar and the Clear App Selections on Refresh options. Next, copy and paste the embed code in your web page. Now you have the sheet embedded in your web page in which users can make selections and interact with the visualizations. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.